Topeka's largest indoor haunted house is making a return to Top City this year. The Stormont Vail Events Center announced today that Nightmare on the Boulevard is stepping into the arena this October. The spooky experience will kick off on October 5th and run through October 27th. Tickets are on sale for $20 in advance and then $25 at the door. They're on sale now at the Events Center's website.